Congratulations, you're through to the next stage.
When you perform on stage, it's just the best feeling, especially here. If we won Australia's Got Talent, it'd be amazing. It's good performing with my brother, because if we drop each other, it doesn't really matter.
We haven't had really any major accidents, so hopefully it stays like that. Well, I hope Australia will be able to have a bit of a laugh at us, because we like to have a laugh at ourselves.
No taking us seriously. We're only joking most of the time.
It's Hamish and Amelia.
Hi, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation. I'm a blonde bimbo girl in the fantasy world. Dress me up, make it tight, and you're dolly.
You're my doll, rock and roll, feel the glamour and pain. Kiss me here, touch me there, hanky panky. Let's go party.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Clearly you guys didn't play with Lego when you were kids.
Oh, no.
You must have a really close relationship to be able to trust one another like that. What's your relationship like as brother and sister?
Oh, yeah, good. We still fight like every other brother and sister, but yeah, it's good.
Red.
I actually got a bit scared there when you were wobbling up the top there. I'm glad you got down at the end.
Fine.
There's something... You have a quality that will stand you in incredibly good stead. I think you're enormously likable, whatever you do. It was lovely. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Tom.
Yes, lots of fun, Hamish and Amelia. A great idea, really well performed.
Very timely, Barbie just had her 50th birthday. Amelia, Hamish, loved it.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to vote to put them through at the end of the show, we'll show you the details. Once again, Hamish and Amelia.